Did you know drowning is the second leading cause of unintentional death for children? If you're wondering when you should sign up your little one for swimming lessons, chances are they're old enough. Kids as young as 1 year old are old enough for formal swimming lessons. We caught up with water safety expert Eldon Lampson about the importance of swim lessons.
Eldon, thanks so much for joining me today.
Thanks for having me.
I understand there's been some change to the age requirements for children taking swimming lessons.
There have been. It's been found that starting swimming lessons even at a very young age can save lives.
So how old should my child be before she starts swim lessons?
The American Academy of Pediatrics recommends starting swim lessons for children as young as 1 year old.
And that's pretty early. And how would somebody go about finding one of these in their area?
Well, certified programs are best. Mm-hmm. Certified programs use professionally trained staff using a nationally recognized program mm-hmm. are really what you're looking for. And calling your local Red Cross or YMCA will be able to get you local access to those programs. And don't worry about cost. Mm-hmm. Often these programs offer low-income families either mm-hmm. reduced rates or scholarships.
Well, that's reassuring for a lot of families, I'm sure. And what should a certified swim program provide?
Well, professionally certified programs should provide professionally trained staff. Mm-hmm. Look for logos from the Red Cross and Swim America. There should also be lifeguards on the pool deck. Mm-hmm. Swim instructors are there to teach swimming lessons, and that's really their focal point.
Okay, so lifeguard on duty for sure. And what about the student to instructor ratio?
It's a really good question. For older kids, 6 to 10 students per instructor is fine. But for younger kids, like under age of 6, mm-hmm. really it should be a ratio of no more than 6 per instructor. And then there's also parent-child courses where the parents are in the water learning and preschool programs as well.
Okay, and what should I look for in the lesson plan?
Well, you're really looking for lesson plans that are well organized and have specific goals they're trying to meet. Beginning lessons really should provide a foundation for learning specific skills like treading water and bobbing. Intermediate lessons build on the skills and the fundamentals that they've learned earlier, where they start actually learning how to move through the water using strokes, learning how to do survival float and front crawl, and also starting to explore the deep water. And then finally, the more advanced swimming gets into learning how to swim more efficiently and proficiently in the water, start swimming longer distances with a better strokes.
So I have 2 children of 2 different ages. Can they be in classes together?
Really good question. Actually, lessons really should be kept separate. And they shouldn't be combined. Beginners, advanced beginners, and swimmers should all be in separate lessons. It gives a better program.
So what kind of techniques can I expect for my children to learn?
Well, safety topics should always be included in part of a lesson program. Safety topics should always include things like learning how to put on and use a life jacket or a personal flotation device in the water. Kids should also be taught that staying away from the main drain isn't important. It can cause a hazard. Also, that they should always go into the water feet first. It's the safest way to enter the water. In addition, they should also be taught that they should only swim in areas where there's a lifeguard present or an adult is there to supervise. And then also, whenever they experience a new water environment, they should always learn how to test and look at and taste basically the water that they're going into to make sure it's a safe place to go. It's important that it's stressed to kids that they swim only with a buddy.
That's all really important information. Well, I'm gonna sign my kids up right away.
Great.
Here's 3 main takeaways that I learned today. Number 1, children as young as 1 are ready for swim lessons. Number 2, certified swim programs are the best. And number 3, look for a swim program that teaches water safety techniques.
Children not only gain confidence when they learn to swim, but parents gain peace of mind knowing their kids are safe. Thanks for watching.